He took off in the bottom half of the circle.
You know what? I hate to say this. That wasn't the greatest dunk.